I've been breaking down a scenario. Met a homie named Guillermo, and he knew when I put on my musical. Couldn't get it from Disney or the Virgin Megastore. Had to come straight to the source, Guillermo. Now you know where I'm coming from, the musical. Uh-oh, blow the blow, I told it though, Guillermo. You got some kids, I like to say hello and obey your dad, Guillermo. He love all you muchachas and muchachos, so now you can just come on through the road, through the door, through the show. It's just a little ambiance you're adding. That's right, now boom, I'm not saddened. So boom, just the way the thing gotta go. Come on, the big show, it's Oscar time, you know. The people nod their head and they be tapping their toe. Because it's not a professional show before Guillermo. Now to the kids, never cause yourself any danger. Not around your mama, that's not about your friends. That's what I mean, and that's what I'm saying. Now you know what's going on, you know how I'm laying. Girl, notice I love you madly. Quit flirting with me, I'm old enough to be your daddy. You know what I mean, bam. Dr. Gee just loved the jam. Don't girl mess with somebody your own age. Come to the big dog, get up to the stage. Hurt, hurt. I'ma tell you the fact. If I go that direction, I ain't going back black.